peeps. It's your girl Moutini here. Something pretty big just happened in my life. I just graduated high school.
Amanda Noelle Cox. Yay! Michael T. Coyle.
Daniel Tanner Curry.
Well, now that high school's done, what now? Take my word when I say a lot. You guys are now watching a Fullerton College student. I really couldn't be more excited or more proud to say that I'm officially a Hornet. But putting all college stuff aside, something else really big is happening. I'm leaving this Thursday to go on a graduation trip with my two aunts. And no, not these kind of aunts. These kind of ants.
I love you, Heather and Laura.
Okay, so here's our whole trip. I'ma lay down on the bed for this one.
Day one is we drive out to Las Vegas for the day, and then we take a night flight to Cincinnati, Ohio. We're staying there for a couple days, meeting up with family, and we're gonna go to the Cincinnati Zoo and see Fiona the hippo. When we're done in Cincinnati, we're driving up to Wooster, which is still in Ohio. The whole purpose of going to Ohio is really seeing where my family comes from, mainly on my dad's side. And after Wooster, we're driving up to New York City. Once we're there, we're going to be seeing the following shows. Wicked, Dear Evan Hansen, and The Play That Goes Wrong. Now 4th of July comes around. We got train tickets to go out to Philadelphia for the day. After 4th of July, we go back to New York City for one more day, and then we fly back into California into San Diego. We spend the night in San Diego, and then that's it. That's my graduation trip.
Well, that was quick. It's time to start packing, because we leave this Thursday. But I will be vlogging every day of our trip. So y'all get to come to New York with me. Ooh, I almost forgot. I'm making a mini-series! Okay, now I have literally been writing this show forever. It's called Dorothy Lockwood.
Dorothy Lockwood is about a young witch who falls in love with her best friend, Mikey. While trying to express her real feelings towards him, she accidentally reveals her powers to him. Once she proves that she and her family aren't monsters, Mikey thinks she's some kind of superhero. So the pair start to go out to see what Dorothy can really do with her powers. Meanwhile, the all-powerful demon lord Zarfax is after Dorothy and her powers. She's the youngest, therefore she is the most powerful. He needs her in order to raise from hell. While out, Zarfax's minions kidnap Dorothy. Mikey must go to Dorothy's family so they can go to Zarfax's hideout in order to save Dorothy before it is too late.
Here's the trailer for it.
Ben, could you please pass the water?
Mm-hmm.
Ben.
Yep.
The water?
On it. Dorothy, are you kidding me?
You know what?
You call this crap all the time!
You know what?
And this is ridiculous! And last week, you threw a towel on a couple of you! You gave water on the boat! This is absolutely ridiculous!
I really hope that you guys like it. But yes, the first episode will premiere while I'm on my trip. But I'm so excited to release this. Everyone in it did a fantastic job. Matt, Rizzy, Hayden, and Brian, if you're watching, thank you so much for partaking in this project. It looks fantastic, you guys. I can't wait to work more with you. And the second I get back, I'm gonna start shooting episode 2. But yeah, that's all for updates. I hope that you guys like this video. I will see you all on the road Thursday morning. Like this video and subscribe to my channel, everyone. You know I love you all.
Mutiny, you've been watching Mutiny. It's the best show. You gotta tune in next time, 'cause you don't wanna miss out on her.